The Middle East has been subject to global change since their independence from European dominance. They are now experiencing massive growth, but it remains very inclusive, offering people from various countries a massive opportunity. Through a series of interviews, we shall look just how the Middle East, and more particularly the UAE, United Arab Emirates, has changed the lives of people from around the world.
Well, the benefits are basically from the education point of view. I work now with students who are from all over the world, and it's very exciting, very interesting. And obviously the working environment is different. I enjoy that. And the living in UAE, in Abu Dhabi, is fantastic, and it's a fantastic experience.
My name is Yilga. I was born in Ethiopia, and then I graduated from Admas College. To come to this country for me means I get a lot of benefit. I get more salary than my country, and then I meet a lot of people, and then I got experience from by living with different peoples. Yeah, we have a different culture, Ethiopian in here. This is like a mixing culture. We have our own cultures and our own religions and our own lifestyles, different than the rest of the world. When I came here, it's a big difference. Now I feel like this is not my country, my second country.
Before I came to the United Arab Emirates, I was living in France. I was interning with HSBC and I was finishing a master's degree in finance. So very academic life before I came here. I think it's been, for me, it's been very, very beneficial on many levels. I've really enjoyed working with such a multicultural group. When you work in a country where you're 80-90% of the population is expatriate, and the school I work at has got 77 different nationalities, it's hard to find that diversity almost anywhere in the world. So for me, it's been eye-opening and giving me appreciation for many different cultures and different types of people all around the world.
I'm Sharif, food and beverage manager by trade. After finishing college, I joined Five Star Hotel. Then if I do the same job there, I won't get that much paid. So that's why I moved to UAE, and I benefited from that. I can save my salary. I get free food accommodation. Besides, the quality of living is very good in the UAE. All the surroundings, roads, everything, the infrastructure is super world-class. So I really like it.
نعم، أنا اسمي المعلمة كوثر عواد. أنا فلسطينية من سكان لبنان. انتقلت إلى الإمارات منذ حوالي 10 سنوات، أنا وأسرتي وزوجي. انتقالي إلى الإمارات أفادني كثيرا وأفاد أسرتي. فصراحة في لبنان، رغم أني كنت أدرس في مدرسة خاصة، إلا أنني لم أكن أحظى بكل الحقوق التي كان يحصل عليها أي معلم، لكوني من جنسية فلسطينية، والمعلمين الذين من جنسية فلسطينية لم يكن مصرح لهم بالعمل في لبنان. فلذلك عندما جئت هنا إلى البلد، شعرت بأنني مثل أي مدرس لبناني أو فلسطيني، عربي أو أجنبي، أحصل على كافة الحقوق، وسعيدة جدا بذلك. أحببت الإمارات كثيرا ومستمتعة جدا، رغم أنني سأنتقل إلى بلد آخر، إلا أنني لن أنسى الإمارات أبدا.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. اسمي منى طنطاوي. انتقلنا للعيش في دولة الإمارات العربية منذ 3 سنوات، وحقيقة قد استفدنا كثيرا من الانتقال للعيش في دولة الإمارات العربية. فيها مجال جيد وكبير للأولاد للتعامل مع أطفال من جنسيات أخرى، والتعرف على شخصيات مختلفة من ثقافات مختلفة. حقيقة الأمر أني وزوجي نحمد الله كثيرا على انتقالنا لدولة الإمارات العربية، حيث أنها مناخ ملائم تماما لأسرتنا. الحمد لله نحصل على حقوقنا كاملة. طبعا كل دولة لها مميزات وعيوب، ولكن المميزات تطغى على العيوب من حيث النظام والنظافة والالتزام بالقانون وإعطاء كل ذي حق.
The Middle East offers an opportunity to really appreciate the positive effects of globalization, not only in terms of sharing knowledge and intellect, but also on a cultural and social level. This is at the forefront of growth in the Middle East, and the financial benefits are simply an effect of this interaction. Therefore, one should embrace the day-to-day interaction that the Middle East has to offer and strive to be an active participant of the process of globalization.
My name is Yahya Al-Marzouki, Dr. Yahya Al-Marzouki. I'm a director of strategy at Tawaza. The UAE has evolved over the last past 20 years as a result of globalization. We have the influx of a foreigner, of expat workforce who came to the country, and with them they brought different perspective, they brought the know-how, and the UAE has evolved from being a small crucial coast to the country that we are having today. I think if we look around and see what's going on in Arab world, you know, the war, the revolution that are happening, safety and security of people is a prime concern to every single family that lives in the Arab world, and UAE provide that safe haven by having a superb infrastructure, a safe environment, good security system, very good schooling system. Quite a lot of time you see people initially they come here for the financial aspect, but you see them living all their life in the country because of that psychological term is more than financial term. We are the small country. We are just 42 years old as a nation. And I think it's through the interaction and through being different perspective bringing to the table, the advancement of education, of health, of building the infrastructure in the country, they have contributed tremendously. And I think we have become to get exposure to another culture, another way of thinking, another way of doing things. It is truly a melting pot. And we have experienced that, and it will continue to be so for years to come. And UAE has benefited a lot from this know-how from others.
From merely just the desert, the Middle East has found itself developing exponentially to become a vital part of our world and its inhabitants. Offering culture, tradition, language, art, and innovation, the Middle East has most definitely impacted the world.